If she sung, she thought she was the best singer. If she cooked, she thought she was the best cook. Wasn't a perfect person, but a good person.
A mother of four with a big personality. 27-year-old Veris Thompson was known to everyone by her nickname.
Went by Sugar. Sugar Bear.
Sugar was the life of the party.
And Sugar was growing tired of that party. She had found faith in God.
Well, she was a sincere person, trying to grow, be a better mother.
Before tragedy.
To see her taken from us so brutally, it hurt not only from a family side, but even a spiritual side.
Sugar was murdered here near the intersection of Braley Street and Division in Saginaw. This is back in September 2017. She was intentionally hit by a vehicle. The driver left the scene. Now the driver is caught.
It was like I wanted to cry all over again, because, you know, we were praying for this.
For more than a year, 39-year-old Eddie Bowens was walking the streets a free man. Now is charged with murder.
The guy that took your mom from us, they got him. The police got him. Because the children was aware that he was out here free.
And making it harder for the family, Bowens is the father of one of Sugar's children.
He just wasn't no guy that we didn't know. He actually chilled with us. He came around. He was a cool dude that we thought until something like this happened.
Through prayer, Sugar's family has held each other up, putting faith in God and the police department. Now they have justice and peace.
We're able to rest and know that nobody have to run into him no more, that he's good and he's gotten, and that's a blessing to us.
Good work, Saginaw Police Department.
It's powerful, and so we give God glory for that. Amen.
Bowens was denied bond. He remains jailed in Saginaw County. Reporting live in the Continuous News Center, Scott Walchek, WNEM TV5.